Hi friends, I'm Ida from ShiftX, and today I'm going to show you how to get started with your first step and your first flow in ShiftX. So the first thing you have to do is to navigate to our webpage and to go to your own dashboard, your own workspace. Here you can find all the flows that are mapped out in your workspace. And if you're the first one entering your workspace, this workspace will be totally blank. You can head over to the top right and create a new flow, which we're going to do today. So I'm going to call this one onboarding new customers. I'm the owner, Ida Sandvik, and create. So now we'll enter the dashboard of the flow. We're going to create a description of this flow, how we onboard new customers at ShiftX. I'm going to add tags, customer onboarding and customer success. And then I'm going to head over to the editor to actually edit the real flow. This editor is going to be totally blank, obviously, since we haven't created anything yet. And then we are going to create our first step. So creating a step, it's very important to give it a good narrative. So we are going to tag the first actor, which is going to be the customer. And what happens at the first step when we onboard new customers is that the customer that signed the agreement will receive a welcoming email. And that happens in what channel? You guess it right. It's the email channel. And to give the rest of the colleagues at your work a good picture of what's actually happening here, it's very important to fill in the additional information field as well. So here we're going to write customer enters the ShiftX dashboard from the welcoming email. And from there, signs up as a user and the owner of their organization's ShiftX account. So that first user is going to be the owner and can now invite other users. So that's our first step. You see that the additional information got entered here as an icon. This is the channel, this is the actor, and this is the narrative. And then you can also add an issue, as we call them. So issue is not necessarily as negative as it sounds. It may be a task that needs to be done. It may be a point for improvement. Here I'm going to write, we need to write the welcoming email. The email needs to be friendly and informative. And I'm going to assign it to myself. I'm going to say that it's a to-do task, and I'm going to say that it's majorly important. Saving that issue, you also see that you get a red flag here, which is the issue, a thing we need to do. And that concludes this session. So you've successfully created your first flow and your first step in ShiftX.